something is wrong.
Well, the one thing you're wearing, my robe.
Well, it was on my side of the bed.
So were the blankets.
You're right, Marion. Something is bothering me. It's having Fred's wedding here. I'm just not so sure it'll work out.
Why do you say that?
Well, I don't think I'm a bigot, Marion, but our neighbors, they're different. You know, like that Mrs. Finley.
Oh, Mrs. Finley is a pain in the B-E-H-I-N-D.
That's not how you spell it.
I know.
I just don't think our neighbors are ready for this.
I think we are.
Marion, don't you think that it was guilt that made you ask Fred to have a wedding here in the first place?
Well, maybe it was this time, but next time it won't be.
Trump's idea of a wedding. I'd hate to see one of their funerals. Get out of here.
Money, 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 money. Listen, I can explain this.
Okay.
Just tell her that you love her and you want to get married now.
Okay, what is this? Baby, please say it.